Hi sir, for today's video, I'm gonna discuss about the process diagram of starting and stopping burner. Before we start, I'm gonna show you the control cabinet parts in outside view. But just read the name of part on the screen presentation. In the left side, we have a pump control. In our right side control cabinet, we have burner control system. Switching on control cabinet. Turn the main switch E to on. And then the power indicator lamp B lights up. This is the burner overview on HMI. Now we are going to switching off control cabinet. Turn the main switch E to off. The power indicator B is also off. It is advisable to perform a lamp test from time to time. This enables you to check that all the leads on the operating message display are working. Now we are going to acknowledging alarm and resetting the burner. Press the release reset, push button E. To reset the burner, press the reset burner, push button E. Now let's proceed to process diagram of starting and stopping burner. We have preconditions for starting the burner. On the control cabinet, set all pumps, the combustion air fan and rotary cup automizer to auto. Here's the process diagram of starting and stopping burner. Kindly follow the instructions and directions. That's all for this video. Keep safe and God bless everyone.